Hi guys, and today I am going to show you how to use this sharpener that has a turning thing. Okay, the first step is it should be this thing. So if you bring it down, as you can see closely here, it opens up so you can put the pencil in. And that thing holds it tight so you don't it doesn't fall down. And step two, you hold this pencil and see how much you want to sharpen it. I only want to sharpen it a bit because this pencil is not too sharp. And step three, you must do it this way so it doesn't, because if you do it the other way, you cannot sharpen. And if it hasn't gone all the way fully in, means it's already sharp enough. And then you just press it again and take it out nice and sharp. And as you can see, I have used a lot, but soon I'll empty it and get sturdier and dirtier. But it should be okay like that. And if you don't know how to use it, you can tell me down in the comments below. And see you next time for my next video. Bye.